honored to have you, and I'm very, very happy with what I've heard and the reports that I've heard from our generals and our people, and I think we're going to be very successful. We're there for a number of reasons, but one of the reasons is to stop these terrorist organizations, which for whatever reason seem to accumulate in Afghanistan more than any place else. So we're doing our job. I think we're doing it very effectively. Tremendous esprit de corps, and we'll see what happens, but I think it's going to be good. Thank you all very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.